shaking that ass.
Yeah.
Your mom says hi, Jinx.
Everybody's having sex.
You know, I just got a page from a girl that I met last week at the Payless
Shoe Source. I also have a cutie to call who loves the way I knock on her boots.
Well, it's time to back. Let's handle that. In 2 to 6 hours, we'll meet back then. Regroup, now let's shoot.
Roll up to her crib with some Bartles and James.
Hop off the bus with the Alizé.
Now hold up, player, what you diggity doing here?
I should diggity ask you the same.
Then she sang,
boys, I want you both. I hope that you think that's cool.
Same word.
I know most guys won't freak together.
But she forgot about the golden rule. Ah, it's okay when it's in a three-way. It's not gay when it's in a three-way. With a honey in the middle, there's some leeway. The area's playing in a 1-2-3-way.
Normally, I don't get down with dudes.
But tonight is a special exception, queen.
See, so you're my best friend. To think it thin.
Now it's time to make a triple connection.
Lights off, here in the dark.
Here in the dark.
It's hard to tell.
So hard to tell.
Where her body ends,
la, la,
and my homies begin.
Here we.
This rule dates back,
the golden rule,
to ancient Greece.
Talking about Caesar.
We're two Jack Trippers and a Chrissy. The No Threes Company.
Right there, girl.
You guys are still here.
It's okay when it's in a three-way. It's not gay when it's in a three-way. With a honey in the middle, there's some leeway. The area's great in a 1-2-3-way.
Fellas, get ready to impress a chick. Helicopter dick, go helicopter dick. Helicopter dick.
All right.
To impress a chick, do the helicopter dick.
Wow.
And all of that was okay if it was in a three-way. It's quite clear when you see the instant replay.
The golden rule.